All my life, my passion has been painting. And I've always wanted a career where I could exercise my passion. So, I submitted my portfolio everywhere I could. Finally, I got hired.
Since you're just starting out, you're just going to be doing 8-hour shifts at first. If you do well today, however, you're going to be working 12-hour shifts in no time. Well, go ahead. Get to work. Good luck.
It wasn't until I got there that I realized the meaning of the job title, paint supervisor.
Are you serious?
Sorry.
What's wrong with you?
Sorry, you won't have to get in. I barely got sleep last night.
That's it. You're fired.
Having a career in the paint business wasn't all it was cracked up to be. Though the experience did inspire me. And I realized nothing can stop me from pursuing painting as a hobby.